Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Olenko with Igor team. Ranovai, Jayeto team, move. Time to get some attention.
Monovi team. We can't reach the Geth turrets. They're out of range.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. We've got a shot. Lieutenant Olenko, take the heat off Manavai. Sat strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Olenko, can you see anything?
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
not materialized, we may be getting some help from Shadow.
Shadow team must be getting close. Hold the line, men. Hold the line.
We've got access to base security. We can cut the alarms from here, maybe even trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear the guards out for us, but they might be too much for the Solarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Someone out there?
Give a little ground, Lieutenant. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
You're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recall. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
Everyone here is indoctrinated. You might be working for Saren.
My whole team was altered, but I was left alone as a control subject. I still have my senses, although I almost wish I didn't. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that, please. Let me out.
If I let you up, how do I know you won't just attack me?
It's obvious that I'm not crazed or drooling like the others. Let me out and I'll stay out of your way.
Sorry, I can't take that chance. I'm not opening your cell.
No, don't leave me here. Please.
These look docile. Their minds are gone.
What drove Saren to this? It is cruel beyond measure.
Better to die than to live like this.
Just kill them where they stand, Shepard. Are you certain?
It's what I would want.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Nobody's going anywhere till I get some answers.
Private Mano Savata of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, sir. Captured well on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, sir. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What do they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper? Who knows? I just need out.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
He's not part of the mission.
No. No. I need to get out. This room is too small and it keeps talking and I really want to get out of here and get some work done. I need to get out. Let me out.
I can't take that chance.
Can't take that chance. No chance. I need to do what it says. I have to. Let me out. Let me out! Let me out! Let me out!
Mm-hmm.